Is Mac Jones the dirtiest QB in the NFL? While the Patriots quarterback seems like a likable guy, on the field he has made some questionable decisions. When they played Carolina last year, Mac was caught trying to twist Brian Burns' leg following a fumble. Earlier this year playing the Bears, after sliding down, Jones stuck his leg in the air, nicking Jaquan Brisker right in the stones. And after throwing a pick, it appeared that Mac purposely tried to take out Eli Apple below the knees on the return.